After the suspect.
I got him going this way. Head him over by
our ground unit. The suspect is off our scope.
Suspect.
SUV's been dispatched after the suspect.
Looks like suspect is gone. We lost him.
I'm gonna lock this guy down!
Suspect.
He's gone off the road. We gotta stop this guy. We've lost sight of him.
Squad, we're on location and searching for the suspect now.
Take him down.
eye open for the suspect.
PH2 is airborne and heading
all
to
units,
the service
suspect
now.
Is still in the area. That's fine.
Copy. A patrol van is en route to the suspect.
We came, we saw.
You steamrolled that shit.
What's up, long now?
Is anyone hurt? That's fucked up.
Yeah, yeah. No, go ahead. What were you saying? Huh?
I'm just gonna go now.
This is what you get! Are you watching, honey?
Nope. No, go ahead. What were you saying?
Thank you.
nuts. Fucked up. Right?
Rough night?
Yeah, the freaking neighbors were fighting again, non-stop yelling and throwing shit until like 1:30 in the morning. Someone called the police.
About time.
Yeah, except they knocked on my door first. Like...
Hey, go do your dumb shit somewhere else.
Pendejadas a otra parte. Pero...
I love you.
No, I love you.
Well, I love you more.
Why is everything a competition with you?
Wait, what? I didn't mean...
I'm just fucking with you. I love that you compete with me.
Even when I win?
Especially then.
Thank you. Why can't you ever just take me at my word?
Okay, okay. I'm noodling it now. Huh.
Now, do you believe me?
I guess Keyshawns are the cutest dogs in the world.
Thank you.
Wait for it.
Wait for what?
Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galileo rocket, so what, man?
Yeah, well, that there Galileo rocket is number 4. The satellites they're carrying... All blown.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Those satellites are putting a lot of data out of our reach.
This is next level shit, my friend. You've been waiting for your chance to hit Bloom.
Oh, yeah, well, now we can hit them fucking hard.
You're thinking about putting a little something-something on the next satellite launch and piggybacking into orbit?
Uh-huh.
You a crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm out of this world, baby.
Oh, shit.
You drive.
Yeah.
Drop me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galileo and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Bloom's server farm and all the data contained therein.
A big company like Bloom must have server farms across the country.
Well, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley, I want DedSec to be on the same playing field. For everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find...
Have you been listening in on our convo, Sitara?
If we get a hold of a douche and dick pic, we have the ultimate leverage.
Yeah.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hipster dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
I wasn't circumcised before it was cool.
Oh, I'm surrounded by children.
all right, guys. That's enough.
Now you call when you get to Galileo. They'll wait for you. Yourself. Ever think you'd make it this far?
I thought this far was possible.
Ray, man, I gotta tell you, I used to be a sucker for rockets. They were my jam growing up.
Don't get too excited, Pee-wee. I've heard of the measures Galileo goes to protect their intellectual property, hmm? One wrong move and you'll be in a whole world of trouble.
We've been in a world of trouble for a while now. So break down what I gotta do at Galileo.
Hold on to your habaneros. I'm downloading a schematic of the building. Just let me know when you get there.
Yo, Marcus, want me to sing you a driving song?
Well, I do have a radio wrench. Thanks anyways.
Yo, Tebow, want me to sing you a hacking song?
Drive faster, Marcus.
Somebody broke up that dog-fighting ring I told you about. Wasn't the police either. Some guy came there all by himself and messed them up. Wrong puppy and decided to put the smack-a-lack on some people.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building layout in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I could patch you in through the surveillance system.
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
I'll see what I can do.
I can see. It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro. Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there. Your new toy?
Man, I keep forgetting you're watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. The hoist could help you avoid them.
Hello, human. Would you allow me to scan you?
Turns to me and it's like, you see these animals?
Earth is only one of trillions of planets in the Milky Way.
Hello.
Hi.
Thank you.
out?
Yeah, I'm doing good.
Whoa!
Fucking bullshit.
What's your problem?
Are you going to run, huh? Are you afraid?
What's going on?
That's it, just not that.
Hey, bottom line for me, I am so glad the cops
comes
are here,
up
okay?
With this crap.
They're doing their job. I don't care about that.
Too far. Too damn far. Go ahead and cry. No, that's it!
Just a moment of your time, if you don't mind.
Scanning takes just a few seconds.
They kept saying they would keep
playing, but
the storm was getting too heavy, so they ran off stage
hey,
after like
you.
Four songs. About 50,000.
Huh?
Thank you for your patience.
Neat.
Greetings to you.
How are you doing?
Would you allow me to scan you?
Your data will be kept confidential.
Oh, Christ.
The scan was interrupted.
Ah!
We're putting the race back in space.
Hello.
What's up?
This will be painless, I assure.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
That is all clear. Greetings, fellow security personnel. Bleep, beep, bloop.
Thank you.
all systems function.
Oh man, that's not good!
Okay, I got this. I got this shit.
Status all.
Holy shit!
Nothing's gonna Sector happen. It's all complete. Good.
Bad things always happen when I'm around.
Oh. God, I don't wanna die!
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Nothing to report.
That's not good!
Okay, I got this. I got this shit.
Oh my god, oh my god! Continuing my
control. Alright. Alright, it's okay.
Oh god! I don't wanna die!
In order.
Oh my god, oh my god!
All right, it's okay.
Greetings,
oh man,
security.
That's not good!
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
No way!
This is fucking nuts!
Oh god, I don't wanna die!
All systems functioning normally.
Nothing's gonna happen. It's all good.
Holy shit!
I'm conducting routine duties.
Breathe. You're okay. Stay calm.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Nothing to report.
Oh god, I don't wanna die! Oh man, that's not good!
Bleep, beep, bloop.
This is fucking nuts!
No way, this isn't happening.
Okay, status all clear.
I got this shit.
No way!
All systems functioning normally.
Alright, it's okay.
All
oh my god,
clear.
Oh my god!
What the hell?
Nothing's gonna happen, it's all good.
Status all
oh
clear.
God, oh
hey, what's up?
You're okay.
Hello. Continuing my patrol. All systems function.
Okay, I got
what the hell?
I got this shit.
Come on.
Hey, over. All right, it's okay.
Across the oceans, the elements have shaped the vessels. A boat's exterior must be shaped a certain way to ensure it rides the waves and reaches its destination with as much efficiency as possible. Planes harness and ride our planet's winds, and that is reflected in the design of their wings. But what about the big spaceships we'll be flying much sooner than we expect? What will they look like? There's no water or air to contend with out there, so there's no need for the fancy wings, the pointed nose, the cockpit. In fact, far-reaching spaceships may, by necessity, be a giant aesthetic step backwards.
That is all clear. Status all clear.
Aye.
Everything is in order.
Thank you.
ask me why I put so much time and energy into pushing out there into space when it's so far and so empty. Let's look at just our own little space pebble. It would take us lifetimes to experience all the culture, all the color of our planet, but we do feel like we have a pretty good handle on it at least. It's getting harder and harder to really surprise us with anything. I absolutely believe there are other planets just as teeming with life out there for us to find. They're potentially filled with new cultures, with impossible colors. As a human being, I was born with a thirsty sponge for a brain, and it wants to soak up things it has never tasted before. I am in a unique position, with the money and the power to find ways to hurl thirsty sponges through space aboard ridiculously complex machinery. I realize I may never get to drink up the results, but I'm going to do my best to make sure humanity will.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands. Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Magic non-clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
Hi there.
Hey, what's up?
Fine weather we are having. Please allow me to scan you.
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. Or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no cookies.